Joining us is the IPL chairman, Mr. Rajiv Shukla. Sir, you must be a relieved man. Everything seemed pretty okay. Especially what must be heartening is the uncapped Indian players.
Yeah, I'm very delighted that it went up very well. It was a very, hectic exercise for 2 days, which has come to an end. And the good thing is that everybody is happy. All franchisees are happy with their pickups. All the stakeholders, sponsors, broadcasters, they all are very happy, very satisfied the way the auction has been conducted.
Well, sir, Indian players, if we see, of course, Ben Stokes did fetch the highest amount, but Indian players also did pretty well. Jaydev Unadkat, 11.5. And
Jaydev Unadkat is the Indian player who is the highest paid Indian player. And amongst the overseas players, Stokes got the maximum amount. So it's a good thing, and a lot of money, uncapped players have got good amount, good money. That is very satisfactory for us.
Sir, IPL's reach is also expanding. Last year we saw Afghanistan. This year you've added another country, Nepal.
Nepal player has been inducted into IPL, and 4 players from Afghanistan. One of them is only 16-year-old. So it's a matter of pride for all Afghanis that they have got 4 players in IPL, which is a good thing.
And sir, there were some, if you could just share some numbers, there were a lot of the players who went under the hammer. Few of them got sold, some of them were not.
Yeah, lot many big wigs were not sold. Yes. This was the very, peculiar thing about this auction. And lot many unknown players got picked up with higher value. So this was the USP of this IPL.
That means
which confirms that this time the franchisees had done good homework.
So one last question, of course the BCCI or the IPL governing council, of course, has decided that since a window has a virtual window has been created for this IPL, they're going to pay a percentage of their profit to the other boards also. But still, we saw English players were not in demand. A lot of their T20 captain.
Well, the provision which we are going to make is that those boards will make their players available for entire season will get 20% of the player's fee. And those who would not be able to provide their players for entire duration will get the same amount of 10%.
All right, sir, thank you very much. So that was a relieved IPL chairman, Mr. Rajiv Shukla.